Prepare to be amazed as we dive into an exploration of China's incredible undersea tunnel engineering marvel. Uncover the ingenuity, technology, and determination that made this insane project a reality. Stay tuned as we journey beneath the sea through this engineering phenomenon. The concept of undersea tunnels, a testament to human ingenuity and technological advancement, has captured the global imagination for years. The idea of a high-speed rail zipping beneath the ocean floor, connecting distant lands, is a captivating vision of the future. A radical innovation like this can not only revolutionize the transportation industry, but also redefine our understanding of geographic constraints. A pivotal player in this arena is China, a major power in infrastructure construction. Over the past few decades, the nation has been fervently building roads, bridges, tunnels, and other structures, playing a crucial role in China's rapid economic growth. China's commitment to infrastructure construction is characterized by its willingness to embrace challenging and technologically demanding projects, often on an unprecedented scale. The country's tireless efforts in this field are made evident by the numerous infrastructure marvels it has introduced to the world, testaments to China's burgeoning technological prowess and its relentless ambition to push the boundaries of what's possible. Undeterred by the monumental challenges these projects present, China consistently embarks on ambitious endeavors that redefine the limits of engineering. The Xinjiang Undersea Tunnel Project is a monumental endeavor that illustrates China's commitment to pushing the boundaries of engineering and technological advancement. Envisioned as the world's longest undersea tunnel, the project is planned to connect Xushan and Ningbo, with an investment estimated at $4 billion. Chinese engineers have named this ambitious undertaking the Xinjiang Undersea Tunnel. Spanning an impressive 16.2 kilometers, the tunnel, once completed, would surpass existing undersea tunnel records in length. The depth of the tunnel adds another layer of complexity. Its maximum buried depth is 78 meters, with a maximum burial depth in the sea area of 50 meters. The tunnel's diameter is 14 meters, emphasizing the sheer scale of the project. The Xinjiang Undersea Tunnel, part of Yangzhou-Zhuhai Railway Project, showcases China's ambition to bring about significant advancement in undersea infrastructure. Given the formidable challenges associated with every meter of tunnel excavation, this project is a testament to the daring spirit of China's engineering teams. According to the project plans, the entire construction is expected to be completed in 6 years. The timeline, while ambitious, underlines the resolve and resourcefulness of the Chinese engineers. They plan to use a combination of bridge and tunnel construction methods to execute the project, demonstrating an inventive approach to overcoming the project's unique challenges. Undersea tunnels have been a significant part of global infrastructure for several decades, representing some of the world's most innovative and ambitious engineering feats. There are currently more than 20 undersea tunnels in existence or being planned around the world, each showcasing remarkable engineering prowess and advancing our understanding of tunneling technology. The British and French undersea tunnels, known as the Channel Tunnel, serves as one prominent example. This 50.5-kilometer-long tunnel connects mainland Britain with continental Europe, playing a crucial role in transportation and commerce between the two regions. Completed in 1994, it remains one of the longest undersea tunnels in the world. Japan's Saikan Tunnel and Tsushima Strait Tunnel are other significant undersea structures. The Saikan Tunnel, linking the Japanese islands to Honshu and Hokkaido, is a 53.85-kilometer-long structure, including a 23.3-kilometer-long undersea portion. The tunnel is not only a vital transportation link, but also a testament to Japanese engineering and resilience, especially in the face of challenging geological conditions. Meanwhile, the Tsushima Strait Tunnel, part of a proposed connection between Japan and South Korea, demonstrates the possibilities of undersea tunneling in the future, with its construction demanding novel engineering solutions. Stay tuned as the world watches with bated breath to see whether the colossal Xinjiang Undersea Tunnel Project will triumph against the odds or succumb to the daunting challenges it faces. With more updates to come, this real-life saga of engineering might and determination continues to unfold, captivating audiences worldwide. The announcement of the Xinjiang Undersea Tunnel Project has sparked a flurry of reactions on the international stage. Some marvel at the sheer ambition and scale of the project, while others express skepticism and concern over its feasibility. Western engineers, in particular, have voiced doubts about the proposed undersea tunnel. They argue that the project, with its unprecedented length and depth, poses insurmountable technical difficulties and would require an enormous investment of time and money. Critics contend that such an endeavor is a mere fantasy, doomed to failure due to the enormous engineering challenges associated with the construction of a submarine high-speed rail tunnel. The skepticism of the Western engineering community primarily revolves around the notion that such a megaproject is unattainable within the proposed timeline of 6 years. Critics point to the complexity of undersea tunneling, which involves dealing with challenging geologic conditions, water pressure issues, and other obstacles that can significantly prolong the construction process. However, in the face of these criticisms, Chinese engineers remain undeterred. Rising to the challenge, they maintain their commitment to providing China's construction strength to the world. They are confident in their ability to overcome the project's challenges, armed with their engineering expertise, rigorous planning, and unwavering determination. The construction of the Xinjiang Undersea Tunnel is an engineering endeavor of immense proportions. It involves a myriad of technical challenges that require innovative solutions and the adoption of complex construction techniques. Chinese engineers plan to primarily use three construction methods: the open-cut method, the shield method, and the mine method. Each of these techniques is designed to deal with different geological conditions that will be encountered during the construction process. In areas where the soil is soft, the open-cut method is preferred. This process involves excavating the ground directly before constructing internal structures to support the tunnel, after which the ground is restored. However, this method is ineffective on a hard seabed. In soft, water-bearing strata, the shield method is employed. The tunnel is excavated using a shield machine, which also supports the surrounding rock with its shell, all while the excavated soil, gravel, and mud are transported out of the tunnel. When hard rock layers are reached, the mine method is utilized. The rock is excavated through drilling and blasting, a process that must be carried out slowly and carefully to prevent tunnel collapse. These construction techniques are applied in multiple sections, with the tunnel segments eventually being connected. The length of these segments and the difficulty of connecting them is unmatched worldwide. The construction of the Xinjiang Undersea Tunnel carries profound implications for China's infrastructure capabilities. It is a testament to the nation's ongoing efforts to push the boundaries of what's possible in the field of engineering and construction. Completion of the tunnel would not only set a new record for undersea tunnel length, but also further cement China's status as a global leader in infrastructure development. Despite facing various criticisms and skepticism from the Western countries, Chinese engineers remain resolute in their mission. This unflinching resolve demonstrates China's commitment to technological innovation and highlights the nation's capabilities in overcoming engineering challenges, no matter how daunting they may seem. The Xinjiang Undersea Tunnel Project is one of many ambitious infrastructure developments that China has undertaken in recent years. From the Beijing Daxing Airport to the Hong Kong Zhuhai Macau Bridge, these super projects demonstrate China's formidable infrastructure capabilities. Furthermore, the completion of the Xinjiang Undersea Tunnel would also represent a significant technological breakthrough, particularly regarding the capacity to withstand high water pressure. This achievement would be a remarkable stride forward, not just for China, but for the field of undersea construction globally. China's ambition to build the world's longest undersea tunnel forms part of a larger narrative of the nation's remarkable infrastructure achievements. Over the past few decades, China has become renowned for its large-scale infrastructure and megaprojects, earning international recognition as an infrastructure giant. This reputation is built on an impressive track record of infrastructure miracles. The Beijing Daxing Airport and the Hong Kong Zhuhai Macau Bridge are two notable examples that attest to China's ability to execute megaprojects on a grand scale. These projects have garnered international attention and admiration, showcasing China's infrastructure prowess to the world. The proposed Xinjiang Submarine High-Speed Rail Tunnel follows in this tradition of ambitious megaprojects. This project, however, also highlights the resilience of Chinese engineers in the face of Western skepticism and technological blockades. Their willingness to innovate, overcome challenges, and create remarkable infrastructure marvels stands as a testament to China's enduring strength and potential. Looking forward, the Xinjiang Undersea Tunnel serves as an emblem of China's commitment to continuous growth and technological advancement. It is a bold statement about China's confidence in its abilities and its determination to redefine the limits of engineering. The Xinjiang Undersea Tunnel Project is not only an impressive engineering endeavor, but also represents a significant technological challenge, specifically concerning water pressure management. At a depth of 78 meters and with seabed pressure reaching as high as 1.0 MPa, the tunnel pushes the boundaries of China's most advanced construction technologies, which until now have only been able to withstand a pressure of 0.7 MPa. The previous record, set during the construction of the undersea tunnel of the Hong Kong Zhuhai Macau Bridge, was 0.8 MPa. Achieving this technological breakthrough is crucial for the tunnel's construction to proceed, and the accomplishment would significantly advance China's infrastructure technology. The solutions developed in the process will be applicable in a range of future infrastructure projects, potentially leading to more cost-efficient and safe undersea constructions. The completion of the Xintang Undersea Tunnel would also mark a significant step forward in China's technological and infrastructural development. It would bolster China's reputation as a world leader in infrastructure and showcase the nation's ability to overcome complex engineering challenges. The tunnel, which is a connection between Xushan and Ningbo, is anticipated to bolster regional economic activities. Firstly, the improved connectivity is expected to stimulate trade. Faster and more efficient transport will facilitate the movement of goods between these regions, thus creating a positive economic ripple effect in various sectors, including agriculture, manufacturing, and services. In terms of tourism, the tunnel will make it easier for tourists to visit Xushan and Ningbo, potentially enhancing tourism revenues. The high-speed rail link can also reduce travel time, further boosting the appeal of these destinations to tourists and improving the visitor experience. Construction of the tunnel will also generate employment opportunities in a multitude of fields, such as construction, engineering, and transportation. This could significantly contribute to local economies during the building phase and beyond, as jobs will also be created for the tunnel's operation and maintenance. Moreover, the technological breakthroughs and engineering innovations required for the project could lead to commercial opportunities in the civil engineering and construction technology sectors. These advancements may spur the development of new industries or provide a competitive edge for existing Chinese businesses in the global market. The construction and operation of undersea tunnels, such as the planned Xintang Undersea Tunnel, come with a unique set of environmental considerations. The immense scale of such projects often means they could have substantial impacts on the surrounding ecosystems, both during the construction phase and throughout their operational life. During construction, there could be disturbances to marine ecosystems. Excavation activities might displace marine organisms and potentially disrupt their habitats. Moreover, potential leaks or spills from construction materials and waste could pose a risk to water quality and marine life. As such, rigorous environmental assessments, careful planning, and strict adherence to environmental regulations will be vital to mitigate these impacts. However, these challenges also present opportunities for sustainable innovation. Engineers could design and implement construction processes that minimize waste and disturbance to the seabed. They could also develop systems to monitor potential leaks or spills, ensuring that any issues are quickly detected and addressed. Once operational, the tunnel will need to prioritize energy efficiency to minimize its carbon footprint. The use of high-speed rail as a mode of transport already provides a lower carbon alternative to air travel, but further strides could be made, such as incorporating renewable energy sources into the tunnel's operations. China's journey to becoming an international infrastructure giant has been marked by the realization of a series of ambitious mega-projects. From the colossal Beijing Daxing Airport to the iconic Hong Kong Zhuhai-Macau Bridge, and how the proposed Xintang Undersea Tunnel, each venture has showcased China's formidable ability to deliver world-class infrastructure. These projects, however, do more than just enhance China's domestic infrastructure. They also serve to demonstrate the nation's engineering prowess and innovative spirit on a global stage, further cementing its position as a leader in infrastructure development. The Xintang Undersea Tunnel, once completed, will be the world's longest undersea high-speed rail tunnel, breaking new ground in the realm of civil engineering. Despite facing skepticism from Western engineers, China remains undeterred, viewing the criticisms as a challenge to rise to rather than an insurmountable obstacle. In fact, these ambitious projects, coupled with the persistent determination to overcome technological blockades, have given birth to an era of Chinese infrastructure miracles. Chinese engineers' ability to innovate and solve complex engineering problems has led to remarkable feats that have significantly advanced the field of infrastructure development. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Hit that bell icon for notifications. Stay awesome, keep exploring, and catch you in the next video.